Now the Lamar volleyball team was at McDonald Gym facing Louisiana Lafayette tonight. Lady Cards hoping to fare better than their football counterparts against those raging Cajuns. Cynthia McCullum going for the kill. It's Doug on the other side, but kept alive not for long. Wendy Correll puts it down, one of 15 kills for her. Coach Gibbert liked that second effort. He'd be thrilled again with it later here. If at first you don't succeed, try again. This time it's McCullum who finishes it off. Cynthia led the Lady Cards with 16 kills. Lamar won the first, but lost the second. However, they took the next two. Lady Cards win it 3-1, the final over UL Lafayette.